Sam Martin, House Martin, Swallow and Swifts, is three.
The
House Martin.
I think we may just found it.
Don't assume it's a grey heron.
They look as big as a goose.
They are big.
Oh, there's two.
They all look so similar. You've got there's also
outside. I suppose these are sound martins. They look brown.
A large golden rabbit, which is juvenile, it's still brown, but I wanted to get you the greater of that.
We were looking at greater rabbits. And when you actually see the column, then they're going. What goblets are they?
What? Blacktails.
Oh, the blacktail goblets. I've got another two wide because you can't see out the window.
No.
They seem to be enough around, and we'll probably get them as we go further around.
They're family, isn't it?
I'm not sure if it didn't fly off, because I saw something come from behind there and fly off.
I mean, the titterweight flying now, like trying to land.
Yes, I saw the bird.
And you thought,
there's a mallard just down here.
Is it?
Yeah. See where that mallard is?
Yeah,
Looks like some kind of pipit.
Oh yes,
I see. Right, but I don't know what it is.
Oh yes, I can see that.
On the front page?
No, over there by the deck gate.
I see it now.
It's now to the left of the skylark. Right, thank you.
See you
ahead of us.
Do you count me up?
It's climbing up. You can see it clearly next to
you. Yeah.
It's going rocking.
Thank you, best in this. It's gone down, but
they're loving it. The Harrier.
No, I haven't got a chick.
And he's got something. He's having
that. Oh, a gold chick?
Yeah.
The one could be
59.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, apparently they floor. That's it.
Yeah, just in there.
Just moving.
Okay,
yeah,
good. Okay. Right, ready to go and see some big news and wash.
That's how good she can, right?
Great egret flying left, over on the left.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, I was wondering, the fact that he said he'd seen the thing. Wow.
I saw a train go over there. I think when you've got...